It's better to have a friend with two chins than two faces.